What is the proper way to do a null check in C#? You can use the equals operator and compare your object to null, or you can use the isNull operator to compare your object to null. For the majority of use cases, these are going to be functionally equal, with the only difference being that the equals operator can be overridden. I prefer using the isNull approach simply because I find it more readable, together with its evil twin brother, isNotNull.